Here's a story about Anna. Anna was a diva, loved her pops dearly, never thought that he would leave her. Mama had no emotion, so Anna was emotionless. All the hustlers want her. Anna was a bad bitch. She had everything from mink furs to Manolo Blahniks. Aunt was a kingpin, so she had it honest. One day she seen a dude, though she found her equal. She know he knew her prior through some mutual people. She seen him in the corner store, Breitling watch, rugby down, shoes velour. They exchanged numbers. His name was Mark. Said he called me to get to his destination. 2 weeks later, Mark had Anna open and the bitch is hating. They moved in together. Mark got Anna whatever she wanted. Pushing Porsches through the hood, so you know bitches was on it. And if you ask her, she living good. No worries, no bills. Mark just bought a house up on the hills. He a big time drug dealer, so Anna feel protected. Mark and a nigga, so she won't get disrespected. Now she pillow talking, telling all of her aunt's secrets. Where she had her shit at, and who her aunt be with. Who her aunt connect, where she live, and who her hitters. In the back of Mark's mind, only thinking is I'ma get her. Her aunt had a cookout, she invited Mark. He couldn't stay long, so he left his car double parked. He just came to drive past, see and speak to her aunt, then sped off. The next week, he sent Anna on that vacation. Got a shooter to find her aunt and sent her on a vacation. But she ain't coming back. And the mother called Anna just to tell her what happened. Anna on the first flight back, she called Mark crying. But what she ain't know, she was the next one dying. He told the shooters rob his house to make it look like an accident. Anna took pills and dozed off by accident. They came in and stood at the foot of the bed. Before Anna could jump up, shot her dead in the head. Bow.
And it'll take over your mind.
This thing on. Yo, Keish. These niggas ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Never play a nigga main when they got a side bitch too. I'm never doing anything that a side bitch do. See, I ain't cooking, I ain't cleaning for no fuck niggas. Cause deep down in my heart, I'm like fuck niggas. Cause these niggas ain't on.